And I did that myself from my community, my village. Most of the people you are seeing bringing state to leader, they were raiders. And I told them, why are you selling your cow here in Kapweta only, that if you can take it for it, you can get more money. And it is other people doing it. Please join them. They start joining them one by one. Now they are taking over. It's not by fighting any other person or quarreling any other person, by you going to joining them, and so long will you take over.
Kai, abeni gondu bagule, buaporo gule, donga boni di niya.
The truth is that at the beginning, for the last 7 years, it was only Dinka who buy cattle from Kapweta and take it out.
Aragode, aranya do dinga nyele ngaji fenga rekone. Ebo niti yangu da, roja gula sai. Ebo tala na gula ngai ngaji rekone.
But as we speak now, the 90% are the supporters.
Iguane ara nyoka kara gule danga damaji.
And I want you to join, so that the 10% that you take it and it becomes you alone from Eastern Kapweta. You might have heard of the killing along Torit Yuba Road.
Ah, I don't know about that. Ah,
It is because of cattle raiding and revenge. I strongly condemn the cowardice of those leaving the raiders of their cattle. And come to seek revenge on innocent people of Eastern Equatoria traveling on the road. I also want to repeat what I said in my press release, that the cattle keepers from Jonkole must go back to their state in order to I promise you, at the beginning of my assignment,
Oya, yo ni tigara, mini gatuni.